That might be worth it, though. Disappointing?
You seem to know a good deal about our condition.
Everything, really. Not to get too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen, aren't you?
On occasion. An earthquake, down in the Underdark. The stuff of empty.
Fungal spores. Refreshing.
More are coming.
That voice. What was that?
This might be some devil's ploy. Don't listen to it.
They're coming. You're coming.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
Timusks, known to cause confusion. Best not get too close.
Is ever easy.
Patched up, pushing on.
With a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
Scorch Storm. Hell of a combination. Used by one, blown up by the other.
Still no symptoms.
No sign of tentacles so far.
The same. Except for a knot of worry in my stomach that's in no rush to go away.
That I can relate to.
I've never seen such a concentration of shadow magic. We must forge on, but carefully. It will corrupt any who lack the power to control it.
Very hard. I think a quick death is the best one could hope. It is the very antithesis of all the Weave stands for. A magic of followers of Mistra, those who call on the true Weave, are expressly forbidden to indulge it. Mistra's domain is the Weave and the magic that courses through it. These shadows were drawn from another source, created by another goddess, Shaa. Mistra cannot destroy it, even if she wishes to, but she can try to ensure her followers Now, I think it's time we moved on to lighter subjects, for we too are lost to the darkness. Was there anything?
Got it.
You
choice but to keep going.
All that matters.